Hi, I'm Ainsley, one of the support humans at the Omni Group, and I'll be walking you through reviewing your projects in OmniFocus 2.
Reviewing is the way to make sure all of the projects in your library are updated and ready for you to take action. If you have projects that need more actions, projects that are no longer relevant, or ones that you aren't going to get to anytime soon, regularly reviewing in OmniFocus can help you keep things from falling through the cracks. Each project has a setting in the inspector for how often you'd like to review it, and a date for when the next review is planned. You can even change the settings for multiple projects at once. You can also change the default review interval for new projects in the dates and times preferences. To do a review, choose Review in the tabs. In this perspective, your projects are shown in order of their next scheduled review date. For each project, check whether it needs updating. Do you need to modify any actions or add new ones? Should you put the project on hold, drop it, or mark it as completed? Or is everything moving along just fine? Once you're satisfied, click Mark Reviewed. This project's next review date automatically advances, and you can go on to review another project. Once you review all of them, you can rest easy, knowing that you're on top of things and that all of your projects are up to date.
Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, check out support.omnigroup.com or give us a call. We're here to help.